Hello guys, I hope doing well. This is my neon oscillator circuit. You can see it is connected to the MKT cap, like 1 microfarad is connected to the my high voltage power supply generated by irfz 240. And finally, it is connected to the 555 timer IC. And here is my meter voltage, 3.49 Hz. Over this frequency, the neon lamp is blinking and oscillating very well. Thanks for watching.